Hi. Actually, I would like to start by thanking and congratulating Julie for such a magnificent evening this evening. You know, I think I'm the last speaker, and I'm also, I think, the only one this evening who doesn't call America home. And everyone should know how much the world watches the work of the FNIH. You do truly lead the way. It is an incredible honor to receive this award alongside such prestigious company, and there is no doubt that this evening has been a genuinely inspirational testament, not only to what can be achieved in science, but to the FNIH's ability to amplify the impact of scientific endeavor through partnership and through collaboration to the very greatest effect. At GSK, we unite science, technology, and most of all, talent to get ahead of disease together. And the word together is very, very important to us because it takes the best minds to solve the biggest problems. Whether it be scientific advances in malaria, TB, HIV/AIDS, COVID, of course, or the slow pandemic and a big threat of antimicrobial resistance, collaboration has always, always accelerated progress. And we are constantly facing into new challenges that need new solutions. Today, countries all around the world are facing a demographic time bomb with unhealthily aging populations and an enormous acceleration in chronic disease. And this isn't just a huge health challenge, but a major issue for health systems, for health budgets, for communities, carers, and economies more broadly. But I am a massive optimist, and tonight has been a really good reason to be so, that we are going to find more solutions, bringing our combined talents and ambition across the private, academic and public sectors to work together to prevent and change the course of disease for patients and alleviate the burden of sickness on society, health systems and economies. To do this, we need deep expertise in clinical trials, in scale-up, in manufacturing. We need access to data in real time and to patient populations, as well as, of course, regulatory support. And we need pace, and we need access to funding. FNIH has been the catalyst to make these sorts of things happen. And that's why we're all here tonight, to celebrate the progress that has been made in finding solutions to these complex issues and to keep raising our ambitions. At GSK, we are really very, very proud to have supported the work of FNIH over the past 25 years on more than 35 projects. We've been long-standing partners of the Biomarkers Consortium and committed to a number of accelerating medicines partnership programs, including a major research program aimed at advancing Alzheimer's disease treatment. So, Julie, it's quite difficult to look behind me at the same time as speaking to the microphone, but thank you deeply, and to all of the FNIH board, of course, for this award, but most of all, for everything you do and dream of. We look forward to continuing to support the groundbreaking work that gets done here so we can get ahead of disease together for many, many years to come. Thank you very much.